committees. And you wonder why the public is not following this? Because they know what it is. It was something that she did. It was legal. I suspect she didn't want Louis Gohmert rifling through her emails, which seems to me to be a kind of reasonable position for someone to take. So it amounts to, just like everything else before it, it amounts to nothing but a bunch of people flapping their jaws about nothing.
Nothing?
Well, I don't know if it's nothing.